أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي أحدكم الموت فيقول رب لولا أخرتني إلى أجل قريب فأصدق وأكن من الصالحين ولن يؤخر الله نفسا إذا جاء أجلها والله خبير بما تعملون
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My dear brother in Islam, thank you very much. Nice to see you here today again. And we have established this madrasa, this name Kendra Darus Sunnah Saudul Quran Madrasa. This established in 2016. And we have been leading this madrasa in here. So many Hafiz Quran already been leading point in our country. Within these 5 years, so many Hafiz Quran Alhamdulillah, they already been teacher Samuel
Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam khayrukum man ta'allama al-Qur'an wa 'allama.
Among you, he is the best, those who learn the Qur'an and teach the Qur'an. My dear brother in Islam, those who live in England, those who live in Europe, those who live in Australia or America, I cordially request for the donation, our madrasa, we have established 2016 Kendra Darus Sunnah Hifzul Quran Madrasa. There are many students, those who memorizing the Quran. We have already been taught a lot of Hafiz Quran, those who are now teacher in different Hifzul Quran Madrasa. So we have started this madrasa in 2016 in a rent house. After that, we facing some difficulties due to corona last 2 years. Now one brother has given us a land for work for, and we have started a new building. Will soon we will move in our own building. If you donate generously, we can fulfill our dream and desire. Which desire, which businesses will be glorious future in India. I'm
really requesting my brother in Islam, especially those who live in England, Foxton,
please donate generously for this madrasa. We all are waiting for your generous donation. Thank you very much. Jazakumullahu khairan fi dunya wal akhirah.
When Azrail alayhi salatu wasalam come, they will not give us a single moment or a second. They will take our soul to directly to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we will have no time to give a one single fence in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then we have to expand when we are siha, good health and in good life. This is the ayah lawla akharta li azalin qareeb fa saddaqa wa akum minas salihin. Oh Allah, if you give me a little bit more time, I will expand in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah
akhartani ila azalin qareeb fa as-saddaqa wa akum min as-salihin.
When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send Azrail alayhi salatu wasalam for someone, he will have no a single second. He will request to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Wallah, give me a little more time. I will expand all my lives, all my wealth, all my property in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not give him a single second, will not allow him a single second. So my dear brother in Islam, when we are in sikha, when we are in a good health and good mood, in good position, expand in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Donate generously. We have listened one ayah from Suratul Baqarah 261. مثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله كمثل حبة. The parable, the giving example. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala giving example, the parable of spending in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a single fence. It would example with a corn. Which corn will produce a 7 ear, and from every ear it will be produced 100 grains. And if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will or please, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would multiple time it could be extend. That's totally intention, it depends. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying this narrative from Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that indeed the reward of his action and good deeds that will reach a believer after his death, and that's knowledge which he taught and spared. A righteous child whom he leaves behind a copy of the Quran that he leaves as a legacy, or a masjid that he built, or a house that he built for welfare, or a canal that he dug, a charity that he gave from his wealth in his good health and life. This hadith narrated in Ibn Majah. That's how this meanings, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying about the sadaqatan jariyah. After death, we will have no chance to gain any kind of sadaqah or reward. But if we can establish a madrasa, we can build a masjid, we can dug a canal, or we can give a mashab in the masjid, then it would be reward. In the day of judgment, we will see that it's multiple time increases, and every year, every day, every second, we are getting reward. Jazakumullah khairan for this madrasa. We cordially requesting. You see the poor condition of here in our Bangladesh Hafizul Quran Madrasa. All the students, they living here, they reading here, they sleeping here. This is very poor condition. We have started this madrasa since that they're living here, they're sleeping here, they're reading here. We are going to move in a new building, and we have started this building, and then they will get a good dormitory house. They could sleep well, they can read well, they can memorize the Quran properly, and they would teach in future generation, and in the day of judgment, everyone will get proper reward. Jazakumullahu khairan. Donate generously for this. We are asking donate generously for this new building. Actually, we have been sometimes in the masjid, in the madrasa, where you have seen the children, all the boys, they memorizing the Quran. And we asking donate generously for this new building. We are going to move hopefully within few months. If you donate generously, we can complete this building, and then all the students, they will live here. They will have a separate living room, separate sleeping room. They would read together, sleep, and separate room, inshallah. If you donate generously, that would be future long tijara with Ma'Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Business with আল্লাহ সুবহানাহু ওয়া তাআলা হাল আদুল্লুকুম আলা তিজারাতিন তুনজিকুম মিন আযাবিন আলিম, দ্যাট বিজনেসেস উইল নেভার প্যারিশ। ইফ ইউ ডু বিজনেস উইথ আল্লাহ সুবহানাহু ওয়া তাআলা, আল্লাহ সুবহানাহু ওয়া তাআলা উইল গিভ ইউ পার্মানেন্ট রিওয়ার্ড।
আউযু বিল্লাহি মিনাশ শাইতানির রাজীম। بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. مثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله كمثل حبة أنبتت سبع سنابل في كل سنبلة مئة حبة والله يضاعف لمن يشاء والله واسع عليم.